Hello everyone, today we'll see how to find if a given number is positive or negative. Let us say we have a number n and it is equal to 12. How to check if this number is positive or negative? So the logic is very simple. First I'll explain using if and else, then we'll move on to the next approach. So any number which is less than 0 is negative and all the others are positive. So it is very simple. So we have a number n of type int, let's take -12. So if using if n is less than 0, we will print negative. Or else, if it is not negative, it is positive. So we'll put else. So we'll print else positive. Okay, this is done. Using if else, we can do it like this. So what is the other approach? If someone tells you not to use if else, the next thing you have to think is ternary operator. Let me explain what a ternary operator is. So we have a statement and we put a question mark saying whether it is true or false. If it is true, whatever has to be done should be written over here, and we have a semicolon, and then here we'll put the false condition. So let's say if n is less than 0, if it is true, if n, a number, is less than 0, it means it is negative. If this is false, then it means the number is positive. So this is it. This is the ternary operator. So instead of this, we can replace this with just two lines. Instead of this, we'll put a string result equal to if n is less than 0, it's a question. If it is less than 0, what is the true value? It is negative. What if it is false? What if n is greater than or equal to 0? It means positive. Since it is a string, we'll put double quotes and finish it. So now we have to print whatever value is stored in a result. So if you use if else, 90% of people will be doing this. If you use this ternary operator, you will be standing out. If you really learned something from this video, please leave a like and consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you.